Hey guys, what's up? Namaste. I hope you guys are doing fine. It's been a long time since I've made a vlog. So, the time has finally come for me to travel somewhere. And it's not like a travel that I go to explore a new place. It's just I'm going from one house to another house. And that other house happens to be the whole Arabian Sea away. So I'm finally going back to Dubai after 2 years. Exactly 2 years back, I traveled to Dubai during Dashera and Diwali. So it's been since then I've not visited home. I like to call Dubai as my home away from home, or my second home, because I am from Pune. I'm born here. This is my home. I consider this as where my roots are. And Dubai is where my parents live, so that is where my extended home is. So yeah, I'm going to Dubai for an indefinite period of time. Probably like the tickets are booked for 2 months, but I might have to stay there for a long time because the time has come in my life that I move on to do new things and take up new challenges. So I graduated from college 2 years ago. I did my bachelor's in business administration 2 years ago, and since then I've done like small jobs, and I've just focused my time on clearing my backlogs, which I had a lot of them. Trust me guys, I had 13 backlogs by the time I left college. So finally all that is done. I'm a graduate now. Yeah. Let's take you guys back into that day where I got my certificate. So
This place used to be like filled with students, and now to see it deserted, it feels so messed up. What has COVID done to the society? Seriously, guys, I really miss college, and yeah.
I've secured my passing certificate finally from college after 5 years of struggle and hard work. Backlogs upon backlogs, backlogs upon backlogs. I finally managed to get my degree. The degree is yet to come. I'm yet to receive my degree in hand as per se, but I've received a final letter of confirmation that your boy is now an UG undergraduate from Simbi. So I'm going to celebrate in the best Simbi possible way. I've packed vada from Mausi's, vada pav. So I'm going to enjoy Mausi's vada pav. So good. So good. So now the time for me to come to Dubai, to travel to Dubai with the new normal has come. I have my COVID test on Monday. They're going to come home at 8 in the morning. They're going to do my test. So I'm going to ask my grandparents to take a video of when they are doing a swab. And the thing is, I have a very, very, very sensitive nose. So if they try to shove it too down, it's going to cause some discomfort, and I'm going to end up sneezing like a dog. So, talking about dog, I have, since I'm going to meet Casper after 2 years, I have got him a gift. It's like, you know, on Amazon, how you get those ads where they show you that there's this dog biting on the thing. You put your toothpaste, and like, it's basically a toothbrush for dogs, which is also doubled up as a toy. So from what I remember, my dog Casper is a very smelly dog. He has a very, very stinky breath. So I thought this would be the best gift for him. So it would be a good toy, and it would be a good dental oral hygiene sort of a thing also for him. So I have here this with me, and let's see how he reacts to it. His favorite toy in the world is actually a simple water bottle. So that kid is actually a very he's not a kid now, he's actually my age. So he really loves water bottles. So I'm gonna pick up a water bottle. My mom has said he has a favorite water bottle. So I'm gonna pick it up from the airport, and greet him with that. And I hope he remembers me because we're meeting after 2 years. So yeah, come along with me on this journey from Pune to Mumbai to Dubai. Peace.